My name is Aiden.
I am the mole.
My name is Brock. I'm the mole.
My name is Kat, and I'm the mole.
My name is Eric, and I'm the mole.
My name is Kyle, and I'm the mole.
My name is Mallory, and I am the mole.
My name is Megan, and I am the mole.
I am Michelle Schuster, and I am the mole.
My name is Mike, and I am the mole.
My name is Rachel Ramey, and I am the mole.
Previously on the Mole, Ohio Wesleyan.
I don't want to do this.
No, Wendy!
What?
What else are we gonna do?
You couldn't stop us.
We were already ahead.
We were already a minute behind.
Ian,
we'll just press a button.
Just get up.
What the fuck?
I know what to think right now. Michelle and Kat were not happy with Mike after he pushed the button.
Wondering if he was like, if he should be my new suspect for the mole.
Could have been the greatest move that I've pulled in this game thus far.
Either he's the mole, or he just wants us to think that he's the mole.
Would a mole be that obvious?
All getting really suspicious of each other. It's kind of fun to watch.
I have no fucking idea.
You even played about it.
You guys, now I really don't know who to trust anymore.
I'm about to vomit.
Oh.
What?
Fuck.
I split my bows between two of you. I didn't think it was Kat.
Turns out that my instincts are not on par.
I know I said it to the last time, but I put all my eggs in Kat's basket, and I'm still here. So I've been trying to figure out the links between the two, her and another player. I don't know. Somebody must have muffed up the quiz, or have been trying to divide it and conquer, because I guess my eggs all in one basket technique has got me this far anyways. So that's what I plan to do again, and it's the final four, so it's almost unheard of not to at this point. You can't just get like five questions, right? You have to swipe the board with one player. So
felt bad because her reaction seemed like it hit her pretty hard. But most of all, I was just shocked because none of us expected her to be eliminated. She and I both had really similar strategies about taking the last quiz. And so I think we're basically all lost at this point. And I guess I'm still where I was before. And I feel like it was the same place where Brock was, and the same place where Kat was before they got eliminated.
When Kat left, I was like, what? Because I thought she was the mole, so obviously not. And now I'm thinking other people, and I'm really indecisive. I'm just like, I can't decide. But that was really, I don't think anyone expected her to go at all. But she got really emotional. I felt bad. Like, if I get out, I'm probably gonna cry. I don't know why, $44, but just like we've become a family, and yeah, I wanna win, of course, so.
What have you done? Like, have you been surprised with how people are leaving?
I thought Kat was going.
You
thought
did?
She was going. Mm-hmm.
What? Who do you think is going? Mm-hmm. Yes, you do.
But I knew it wasn't.
Everyone was crazy.
Yeah.
She was so nice.
I'm nice.
Not at first. We'll see the footage.
What are you talking about?
We'll see the footage.
How was I not nice?
You were nice at the beginning.
What'd I do?
You were all like, I'm gonna sit all these guys. Man.
I'm trying to get close to people, trying to get like info.
Girls.
I kind of expected Kat to go. I didn't because I was pretty sure Kat wasn't the mole. And she shared a lot of information with Mike,
So once he pushed the button in the elevator, she was kind of confused.
I didn't guess this to be the final four, to be honest.
Me neither.
The final four, that's not who I had pictured in the final four. I guess I don't really know who I had pictured in the final four.
I didn't think Eric would leave so early.
Second.
He had put all his eggs in one basket. He thought it was Cat. And he went all Cat.
Oh, he told you? He got a chance to tell you before he left? Or is that just what you from talking to him, that's what you think he did?
That's what I think he did. Because now, up until now, I didn't think, because I was like, oh, maybe Cat's the mole, maybe you're the mole, maybe Cat's the mole, maybe not. You know, I was just thinking. But now that going back, I realized that he did that for Cat, and that's why he got out, because she was suspicious, so he, you know, he went all out.
This mission is called All for One. It's very simple. What happens is the four of you must agree on one person to receive an exemption. If you do that, $15 will be added to the group pot. If you don't agree on one person, no money will be added. Keep in mind, however, that giving an exemption could potentially increase your chances of being executed in the next quiz. Okay, your time begins now.
Oh, he's not. How many minutes do we have?
10 minutes. And you can discuss.
So, who wants an exemption?
Everyone.
We all do.
I want one. She wants one, he wants one, you want one.
So,
is it fair enough to say that we're never going to decide on anyone?
No.
Why? Because you're the mole and you don't want us to decide on one, so that no money is added to the pot?
That's exactly it.
I knew it. Are you not going to do a thing?
I'd be willing to give Michelle an exemption. Or anybody else be willing to do it.
Do you think Michelle is the mole?
Yeah, whoever you think is the mole, you should exempt, because that way you have less of a chance.
That's true.
I'll take that, though.
Who do we all think is the mole?
I'm the mole!
I'll be the mole if the mole gets the exemption.
Yeah, I mean,
I want to be the happy mole.
I'm the mole.
Thank you. That was so sweet. And just put names in like hat or something. Pick one.
And draw it out.
Yeah.
Who do you guys think is the mole?
I think that's the only way anything's gonna get decided, if we draw it like randomly. Like,
or you just don't pick.
Then no money gets
involved.
If, like, you think it's cool going into the next quiz with no one with an exemption, if that sounds...
We have to think either selfish or selfless.
Yeah, if
but it's not
you
like
got the mole,
selfish.
You got four people,
it's not like the...
One's the mole, if we give somebody who's not the mole an exemption...
But then it's 50-50.
It comes down to two people.
Yeah.
Or, you pick the mole, it comes down to three people. Or...
What are the chances?
Or what if you're one of the people who's exempt? You know, like.
I feel it's like such a bad time for it.
How much is in the pot right now? Seriously, it's not a lot. $44 or something?
That's a lot of money.
Right, now it's not $150. Okay, what would you rather have? $44 or.
There's one more mission.
$59. Oh, would you have $40 or $60? I mean, like, you know.
I'd rather have more money since we've been here all day.
That's something a mole would say. Actually, it's not. Maybe, like, to trick us.
I'm for just randomly picking one and hoping that I do better than the other person on the test.
Why did you... Say me.
Because I wanted to get the conversation started. Because I didn't want us to just decide that.
How much time do we have left?
I guess I have 7 minutes left.
Okay, it's not bad. So you just picked me?
Yeah.